All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? ADS Play 101 back with more Sonic Origins Plus Collection. And we already beat Sonic 1. We beat Sonic CD yesterday. Today, we're tackling Sonic 2. Sonic 2, man. We're charting into more familiar territory. Played Sonic 2 a lot when I was a kid, man. So this is going to be more familiar. Oh, they got tails with you automatically. I ain't going for no speed run, even though I could probably do it. I remember this whole game like this, man. That's our first emerald right there. I just gotta get like more. Hell no. Stages. That's the simple shit right here. Sonic CD had more of a challenge to these stages. This is it, man. This is familiar territory. Like 140 rings. Oh, I didn't get none of them. You got it. Man, I remember this. This is childhood glory. I know this. Everything about this game, the little music, the victory music, all that shit, bro. Oh my god, this is hitting home different. Oh, that's different. Yeah, they used to not let you hit both of the stages at the same time. I ain't gonna lie, the controls woke me go, oh shit. We got the bombs now. Ooh, we gotta be careful. I ain't gonna lie, them bombs be down. Fucking tails. No. Bruh. Why is Tails with me anyway? This is supposed to be a Sonic-only adventure. God damn it. Tails fucked it up, bro. Oh, that's right, we can redo it. I forgot it. I'm so used to only being able to get one shot at this per game, bro. I don't like the fact that Tails is with me, because if I gotta depend on him now to get hit, that's gonna fuck up the whole shit, man. I know why he's there to like help me get more rings, but I don't need him there. I really don't want him there. Do me like this. Got it. Them fucking them retry coins is like them retry coins is like crucial. Oh wait, hold on, we got another. Oh no. Well, here I got my fire room off. There we go. So I can get three emeralds on the same stage. And my volume's on. That's three emeralds on the same stage. This is actually unheard of in Sonic 2. I guess they made it to where you can just try to get the emeralds as quick as possible. Still gotta watch out for Tails' ass, but he gonna ruin this experience. What's up? Appreciate it. Do I have to have Tails with me, bro? I do not want this little dude with me. He fucks up the whole vibe of this shit, like. He's gonna mess up the experience of the game, though. Like, I don't wanna. We got just enough. Oh, wow, stupid fucking Tails. I gotta get 41. So he really fucks up the. Bro, it gotta be a way to take him off. There has to be a way to take him off. I'm not getting nowhere. I can't keep. Nah, we don't want to do that. We gotta be a way to take him, like, take him off, like, cause if he affecting, like, I understand he want to follow it like a story, but it's just like, it's real difficult trying to, like, trying to do those special stages knowing you got him. Get the emeralds, but it's like, damn. If I gotta worry about losing emeralds and losing rings and shit, cause of tails, that's gonna ruin every goddamn thing. Tails is really gonna become helpful is when we go up against Robotnik. I want to get the emeralds, but I don't even care if I get them, to be honest with you. If I gotta worry about Tails that damn much, like, I don't even wanna. We'll be right back. It was crazy, even though I beat this game as a kid, I never, when it came to this stage, I never realized that them platforms just like, you know what I'm saying? Let's try this shit a third time. I didn't want to spend all day on the fucking stage room last time, but we gotta get the emerald this time. We gotta get it. That right there, I can't even see that. I gotta get every ring now. It is clearly Sonic fault, like, not Sonic with a tail fault. I can't even jump in time. Oh, that's annoying. I can't even jump when he's he's gonna jump a second behind me. So I gotta jump like a second earlier than I normally would just to like, I wish they let you take him off the squad. I wish Sonic was able to run solo. I barely got that. I literally barely got that. What's the one that's gonna be the killer? I didn't have to worry about Tails being here, bro. This is, it's frustrating because I know I can do this. It's just that I gotta worry about him getting hit too. Play that earlier. controls are a little bit crazy. Shit. 62. Yeah, it's a shiny Sandshrew. There we go. I gotta get 160. Jumps later, like it fucks it up. Oh my god. It's like I can get it. I just wish Tails was on my team. Okay, we're doing better. Shit, fuck that. I gotta remember they got them jumps at the end, them rings I gotta jump through. Fuck, man. It's like I gotta get all of them in the beginning. Just a little shy. 12 rings shy of the emerald. I'm not gonna have this problem in fucking Sonic 3, I can tell you that now, but. Well, in the original Sonic game, you can choose for Sonic to run by himself. The thing is, I'm playing the anniversary mode in Sonic Origins, and it forces Tails to be on your team, unless you just go to Sonic 2 and you play classic mode. I gotta remember, they got the... You gotta keep in mind, at the end, I gotta jump through the rings, because that's the main thing that catches me off guard. Like right there. Shit. Bro, I cannot see that shit. I can't see it, because of the damn dips. You just gotta know that you're running up on it. Oh god. You gotta know it's gonna be there. You can barely see that shit, bro. Yeah, it is. Well, for the anniversary edition, they made like some little minor tweaks. It's not the same as like the original game. You can play the original port, but they did for Origins, they got like its own mode called Anniversary Mode. And it's they changed a few things. And then on top of that, it forces Tails to be on your team if you're playing the anniversary mode. So it's like, I gotta watch out for shit. I don't even think I got it. That shit throws me all the way. Him being forced to be on my squad fucks it up. Cause like I gotta jump a second early for everything, just to make sure he don't get hit. So any rings he gets, I lose. And I would have had it there too if I would have just been. That's alright. We gonna get this in there. Fuck that shit. We gonna get this in there. We beat games. We don't let games beat us. Hold on, y'all. I gotta focus. I can't read the chat right now. I literally gotta focus. Spot. You can choose that. Shit, man. Him getting hit almost just ruins the experience. Missing one in this. I'm trying to. You know what's crazy? Sonic Origins actually has like a retry feature in the special stages. So any special stage, whether you was playing Sonic 1, Sonic CD, or Sonic 2, they actually have like a retry feature. So at the bottom, you notice they don't have any extra men. Like in the game, like you see them coins down there? They don't have extra guys like in a regular Sonic game. They have coins, like these special stage coins. And anytime you don't complete a special stage or you fail it, it lets you retry for however many coins that you have. So I got like 106 tries to get the emerald if I don't if I fail it. Yeah, this stage kind of gives me anxiety because I know the part that's coming up. Even though I knew how to beat it, for whatever reason, this particular stage gives me this part right here. This shit right here. Lord. This section as a kid gave me so much anxiety, bro. Because it made you feel like you wasn't getting out in time. Right. Even though I knew what to do, it's like the anxiety of it, just, oh, this is it. Because if you fall, you fall all the way down. And this part right here was tricky. I know it. The platforms, I remember that part. Oh, wait, shit. Oh, there we go. Oh, it doesn't close. Oh, so they really made some changes in this. You know how the ring thing on the checkpoint used to close if you didn't reach it in time? That's different. in the anniversary, in anniversary mode, they just, oh shit, it just stays open. Yeah, like it's still closed. In the anniversary edition, it just stays open until you go back. And you can hit multiple special stages in the same stage. So as long as you got 50 rings, which originally you needed 100. Fuck you Tails, I swear. Game should not, Sonic should not give you this much damn anxiety, bro. I swear, I ain't played Sonic in forever, and this shit still gives me goosebumps. Check it, check it, Tails, bro. I swear. Damn, five short. Right. I could have had that in one fucking go, or Tails didn't get hit. If Tails did not get hit, I would have had that in one try. Tails fucks the experience up. I swear he does. Nah, like Emerald Hill, it only has like a few checkpoints. So the most you'll be able to grab at one on one stage is like three, like two to three at once, at the most. Damn it, Tail. He was fucked up right there. Only need three more. We're already four in. No, there are more checkpoints in Act 1 and 2. I don't think you can grab them all, but... I mean, as long as you're holding on to 50 rings, you should... If, as long as you're holding on to 50 rings, then you'll be able to, like... You'll be able to activate the special stage. Like I said, in Sonic Origins, they have an anniversary mode. Like, they basically like allow you to get the emblems, I mean get the emeralds a lot quicker. So as long as you're holding on to 50 rings, if you hit a checkpoint, then you pretty much like you good. Oh, this is a trap if I ever seen it. Imagine falling down on this part as a kid, knowing that Robotnik is right there. Knowing that Robotnik is right there. And imagine beating him and still falling. Like, that's... The worst part about it is it literally gets easier from there. It literally just gets easier from here. Right. It gets easier from here. this is the hardest, to me, this is the hardest stage in fucking Sonic 2. The second stage. Because it's so many traps, bro. It's so many damn traps. I wish I could grab Origin. I kind of want to play through it. Shit. This low-key was my favorite stage, so I like the boss on here. On the Switch. I think they got it on other platforms, but I think it's on the Switch primarily. I think they got it on Steam too. Oh no. Fuck y'all. Is there a way for me to restart this shit? Yes. They did me so wrong right there. That was gonna be the first emerald right there. Oh, never mind, 37. We're gonna have to do a little backtracking. There's two emeralds right there. I need 10 more. I think. Yeah, Sonic 1, 2 CD. Sonic 3, and I think they have like a bunch of Game Gear games in there too. So I gotta skip that. Trying me right now. It fucks up the whole fucking vibe of the dance of this fucking stage. I like the music of the stage, I like the look of it, but man, it still was on some bullshit right now. Touch this. There we go. Okay, now we're straight. That's the first one. Okay, this emerald number 5. This emerald number 5. Get 55 rings on Fi-Fi Crib. Fi-Fi Crib. Keeping it 55th Street. Get 55 rings on 55th Street. Shenanigans. I couldn't bother to beat it when I was younger. Mean Beam Machine was on here. Like the game, all the Game Gear games, like the Tails Adventure game and all that. All that's on here. Sonic Labyrinth, all that. They literally put every. Fuck you. No, but they put like all the Sonic Game Gear games on here. That's like the meat. That's like the main attraction for real. Sonic Blast, Sonic Labyrinth, Sonic, the original Sonic Racing game. Sonic Drift, my bad. The best part about it is you ain't gotta worry about your batteries getting fucking sucked dry by the damn Game Gear. And yes, I mean it just the way I said it. Anybody who don't know the damn Game Gear, if you ain't experienced having to have six batteries that drain before rechargeable batteries was a damn thing, don't talk to me. If you wasn't there, don't talk to me. What they know about six batteries. What the fuck you? I'm supposed to get on them damn road. Speed of the plane. I be getting white button bosses quick. Yeah, so Sonic 3 is like, I'm actually interested to see if I can do that trick to like get the emeralds from Sonic 3 like I used to. I found out a trick when I was younger, just by just playing around with the game, that I can get all the emeralds from the first stage. So I don't know if it works anymore, but I'm damn sure gonna try it. Bro, they want you to get all those damn rings? How in the fuck am I supposed to get two? I can get the 55, but... What are you wrong as hell for this shit? Wow, so you can't... You literally can't miss nothing. They made it so where you can't miss no rings. You have to get all of them. Right, every single ring counts. This is not how I remember these special stages. And they changed it up, they changed it up. Oh, I'm not supposed to go in a circle, that's where I'm fucking up. That's where I'm fucking up. I'm not supposed to go around in a circle, I'm supposed to... Yeah, I fucked up. I'm not supposed to go around in a circle. I don't even care. The only way you were able to get all the emeralds in Angel Island was using the slip. Yeah, the stage select. Yeah. That was the trick that I found out about. But in this game, they probably let you do the stage select off the rip. Exactly what I did wrong. You can't stay still for nothing. You gotta go straight to the middle. That little wave is what's messing me up. I'm supposed to weave in and out. I'm not supposed to go all the way around. I'm used to that going in a circle. This motherfucking... Oh, I'm trying to be responsible for this little thing that's like a headache. God damn it, he had to get hit. Boy, I wish I could... I wish Sonic could just run by himself. This would be such an easier experience. Controller got stuck. Start. Restricted the current zone. Shit. Thank you. killing me. He's literally, I know I took a hit right there, but I'm so nervous that he gonna get hit. I mistimed my damn jump. Got it. All right. Get 200 rings, so I need fucking 80. So I can't afford to get hit by the once. At least I know what's up now. I won't backseat too hard, but when you're at the end of the roof. No, I know that. Like, I've played through Sonic. It's different. It's different in the anniversary. Like, Sonic Origins, like, they change certain things up. Like, the story mode of Sonic Origins, it plays you through all of the mainline games on the Sega Genesis and the Sega CD. So you start off in Sonic 1, then you play Sonic CD, then you play Sonic 2, then you play Sonic 3, then Sonic and Knuckles. But when you play that story mode for Origins, they change the way certain things are. Like, they changed they kind of tweaked a little bit of stuff. So it doesn't play exactly like the classic games. It's like slightly different. So in this one, I'm playing the story mode. And in the story mode, it forces Tails to be on your team. So I remember how, like, the everything is set up. The thing that's throwing me off is because Tails is with me, and he collects rings as well, and I'm dependent on him holding on to the rings to go to the total towards the end of the goal. I have to make sure he doesn't get hit, so that's throwing me off a little bit. Because it's been like some years since I played Sonic 2. I remember everything. It's just that it's hard to, like, you know what I'm saying, calculate, okay, I got to jump a second earlier because Tails is right here. And I need them rings in order to beat the stage. Yeah, like, I always play with Sonic by himself. Always, because Tails is always, like, you know, he was just there. God damn it, how do I restart? How the fuck do I restart? Oh, I could probably still get it. I said 55 rings. And I messed up, like, twice. That's my fault for talking. Yeah, you can get rid of them. You can choose not to play with them in the main game. Like, Sonic plays by himself anyway. It's just, when player 2 is activated, Tails joins. So they kind of force your hand in Origins. And I don't want them on my damn squad for this very reason. For the boss fights, you can beat them quick. It's just that for these emeralds, it makes the experience a little bit more difficult. We gotta focus on him not getting hit so much. I messed that up. Oh, I messed that up. Lord. Should've just jumped. Should've just fucking jumped. Should've just fucking jumped. It is not right that you gotta suffer because of that thing. We just cheated him right there. That was gold. Notice I gotta hold, I gotta hold on to everything. You gotta hold on to every other thing. You gotta be greedy. Got 11 more. Got it. Okay. See? Easy. Anywhere you can just exit stage and, not really. Two more. Lord. And the other special stage is over there in the corner. Here we go. Just in tight turns with the bomb, rooms. Shit. Ooh. Messed that up completely. Shit. Damn it. Damn it, Taylor. Damn, man. Literally needed two more fucking rings. Ain't this a... Man. that last part got me. I'm not gonna lie. That wasn't even Tails' fault. That was my fault. I'm so unfamiliar. Like, it's been so long since I played this. I completely forgot that part of the game. Boy, that almost got me again. Oh my god. Bruh. It's the same amount of rings I had last time. Yes. God damn. I didn't fall for that shit last time. Still got it. Damn. That last part is what's fucking me up. That last part. Good thing I'm more familiar with the stages on Sonic 3, unless they made some changes to that that's gonna throw me off. Barely made that shit. Can't afford to hit nothing. I can't afford to hit nothing. On that third run, that beginning of that throws me off for real. It throws me off something serious, bro. What's the thing at save states? Almost messed it up. This is the part that gets me. Okay. Rings. Okay, I got an in, out, in. Got it. Boy, literally at the last damn second, bro. I just barely made. Wait, that's all the emeralds? Oh no, I got one more to get. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god. Right there at the last fucking second. Now we can just say fuck this shit up. Oh my god. Up on about our business. Well, if I could just fuck around and get all of it. There we go. Finally a good live. We appreciate you like it. Wow. That was stressful. That was fucking stressful. We got it, though. So, we gotta find a way to get... I did not want to fall down here. Tails died. Are you serious? If it's a checkpoint out here, I'm gonna be so heated. I'll just get in the damn next zone. Passed up the fucking checkpoint just to get to this shit. I this is my favorite stage right here. I don't know what the Tails retarded ass is over there doing over there. If you was going for a high score, this the cheat way to do it right here. If you was ever going for a high score, you could just glitch this shit. Cause you're stuck right here. As long as you hold left, you can just do this all day. I remember doing this when I was younger. You can cheat a high score like crazy like this. Oh damn. Tell me it's not a trap. Tell me it's not a trap. Tell me it's not a trap. Oh shit. I almost died right there. Look. I really just need it down. Checkpoint right now. I need the checkpoint right now. When I was younger, I thought those were some Sonic's hot dogs. Wait, there's something right here. Here we go. There we go. I knew Extra Man was still right there. I still remember the secrets, man. Like, I still remember all the little secrets to this shit. It's a trap. Here we go. Alright, this is the last one. It's the last emerald. This is the last emerald, man. Starting off with 128. That's cool. A little less than what we had last time, but sorry. That's the part that's throwing me off. I keep thinking of... Oh, we got it. Okay, bet. Oh man, alright. It's just a minefield. Shit, man. They threw me off with all that extra shit at the bottom. At the last. Okay. That keeps throwing me off. I keep thinking like I gotta jump there. God damn it, man. From the second run, rings on one side. Don't jump. Be sure to follow Joey D. Get to it. We ahead of the game. We just gotta watch out for the. Oh, Tails. Oh, we got it. We got it. We fucking got it. We got it. Oh my god. I think I need 100 rings before I can go Super Saiyan. There we go. Okay, so the supersonic transformation has its own button. The supersonic transformation has its own button. This is my favorite OST from Sonic, from this, from Sonic 2. The sad part is I don't think I'm gonna be able to use the emeralds on Metal Sonic. I know the Death Egg is like do or die. Like... These little things are used to make noise. Activated supersonic work there. Bye.
too.
Thank you.
slide. Super slide. Why do I lose range when I had that shield on? Oh, fuck you. Oh, these things are trapped. Make you really appreciate these games, bro, I swear. And I fucked up. Thank you. That's right, this one had three acts. I put three acts on this one. Death right up there. Yeah. appreciate the share. Wait, I got squished? How the fuck did I get squished? That was bullshit if I would have seen it. Bro, how the fuck did I get squished? That shit didn't count as a goddamn squish. I'm full of shit, bro. That is so stupid. I thought I was ass. I didn't even get hit by that damn thing. Moments. I know you're lying. I know you're lying. I know you're fucking lying. Wow. Go, can't do that. Used to be a way you could just dash and he'll catch you. a little messed up. Yeah, I did put you in the checkpoint right there. Funny how Tails ain't here. You can't touch nothing. I gotta go from one side to the next. They're wrong as hell for that. We made it to Metal Sonic and the Death Robot. We got the tail end. 2 hours and 11 minutes. Mm. appreciate this one, man.
Yeah.
I messed up. Oh, no, I didn't. That's it. Sonic 2. That's three Sonic games down. Sonic, Sonic CD, and now Sonic 2. I can only remember when I was younger, I only beat this game once. Sonic 3, I beat that game multiple times. I'm so familiar with Sonic 3, but Sonic 2, it was kind of like... It was kind of tricky for me. I didn't play it as much as the later Sonic titles, but we got all the emeralds and before we hit the third stage. So now it's the end of Sonic 2, and we're gonna see the beginning of Sonic 3 and Sonic and Knuckles. There it is. Let the credits play out. It was touch and go there for a minute because we had a couple freezes. The game crashed a couple times. Man, like the game crashed a couple times on me, so I don't know. Like they gotta patch that. But other than that, man, Sonic 2. After, like, I don't know how many years it's been since I played this game. Came back, beat it again. You know, that's definitely what he said. But, or she said, I don't know. I don't know. It don't matter. It was a bad joke. But the fact of the matter is, we beat Sonic 2. We beat Sonic 2 and we can move on to Sonic 3. Sonic 2, funny enough, was the first Sonic game I remember playing. And then I went back and played Sonic 1 and I beat Sonic 1 before. Sonic 2, I can only remember beating the game once. No, I take that back. I never beat Sonic 1. I seen other people play the game, but I never beat it on my own. This is the first time I beat Sonic 1. First time ever playing Sonic CD and beating it, and this is probably my second time beating Sonic 2 in my entire life. And Sonic 3, I didn't beat that game like 10-12 times in my lifetime. I'm very familiar with Sonic 3, so I'm interested in seeing what the intro for that's gonna be. Sonic 2 has some dope ass OST though. Casino Night. So we got all the emeralds, so he's stumping mad. Sonic beat him again. Alright, so that was the end of Sonic 2. So let's see what the Sonic 3 intro looked like that they made for the game. How long ago? Oh, there you go. Okay. So this is the intro to Sonic 3. Angel Island. So he crashed from the Death Egg on Angel Island. Yeah. crashed to Angel Island, found the Master Emerald. Found Knuckles there waiting on his ass. Knuckles fell for the fact that Sonic was Yeah. Alright, so we're not gonna play this right now. But I do remember this intro. Dude. Knuckles laughs. Finally beat Sonic 3. Sonic 2, excuse me. So we beat Sonic 1. Beat Sonic CD for the first time ever in my life, because I never played it, never had a Sonic CD, never had a Sega CD. But it was a fun experience. We just beat Sonic 2, and Sonic 3 is where all my familiarity is. I'm so familiar with Sonic 3 and Sonic and Knuckles. I mean, so I'm definitely looking forward to seeing what changes they made in the anniversary mode. Because the changes that they made to Sonic 2 was interesting. Yeah, man. So next time we get back to this, Sonic 3, man. Sonic 3 slash Sonic and Knuckles. And I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully you guys are too. So until next time, peace.